Hey guys, I did it again. I took too long. I didn't get to upload my video. The first one I did. Where I was actually outlining and coloring, not coloring, filling in all this, shading and all that. No. Man, piss me off right now. I got like really lost into the picture. And all that. And dang it. It just stopped and it's not saved. And I showed you the pins I was going to use, etc., etc. Filling up this white space here. Nothing too fancy. Ah, look at that. Get away. I pressed that thing. I'll just make that line darker. I said I was going to make that a little bit darker, so should have done that the first time, huh, guys? Do this right here. Okay, a little bit up. Yeah, I keep bumping into it. Good.
Salud, little kid.
Bless you. Okay, there we go. Got that one done. Yeah, I can't believe it took me that long. I need to get faster. Of course, that won't happen without practice, right, guys? Right? All right. Guys are gay. Don't like it when I talk. He's like, shut the hell up and just draw. Anyway. It's not like if I have a shitload of followers or subscribers, right? I'm trying to figure out, what am I going to do for dinner tonight? Can't be here that long. Gotta take Bella to the park, get her out of the house. And she stayed up to like 6 something in the morning, 6:30. Stayed up with her all night. She wasn't sleepy at all. And no, I'm not going to give her NyQuil to get her to sleep. There was this girl, woman, comedian, black lady. And that was funny what she said. Man, that kids go be going crazy. And stuff like that. Her kids, I guess. I forgot. It was like, oh, God, like late 90s that I heard this. Anyway, so okay, should have been right there. Anyway, yeah, she said, like, man, my kids, man, they have that holiday food and they're full of sugar. Stairs, yada yada yada, man. Give them half a bottle of NyQuil and they fell right asleep. And you get so quiet you even forget you have kids. And then they wake up, yes, and they're like, hey, Christmas. You had all the presents, like, oh, you missed, man. You slept right through Christmas. Santa didn't give you anything. He just fell asleep. It's already next year. That was funny. But of course, she said it better. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I would say so myself. Yeah, right, of course, because it's mine, right? First one I messed up.
deep, like at cracks. Here, since grass is growing, yeah, just a little bit. It's an old warehouse. Thank you.
go. And just so you guys can know, like, as I said in the beginning, when I was doing all this right here and warming up, I was explaining, I learned through one of the guys in YouTube, I forget his name, Maki something. He draws a lot of anime. And before he does any major drawings, commission works or whatnot, He has a sketchbook where he warms up, and that's what I did. Let's see, and I did this. I warmed up with this. Yeah, I gotta go check up on some clothes I put to wash and all that, so I need to stop in a bit. I warmed up with this. Carlos Farias, Cronus, one of his characters. You know, I just warmed up and all that. Just a warm-up sketch. So I'm gonna do that now from now on, every time before I work on this. And I actually have my favorite manga nibs that I've been using whenever I do get a chance. And I love them. But I found these. My wonderful wife bought me these for Christmas like 2 years ago, 3 years ago. I never got a chance to use them. Now I'm gonna use them. You know. That's great. But anyway, I'm going to put a stuff right now. I'll put some clothes in the dryer. And I'll come back. Alright? Alright, guys. See y'all later.